New numbers from the Associated Press this noon on those long waits veterans face at VA hospitals, and those numbers apparently have not been dropping. The AP says about 2.8% of appointments were delayed longer than the 30-day goal between the months of August and February. But here in Connecticut, the number is much lower. About 1.2% of appointments were delayed. All this comes after Congress pumped more than $16 billion into the VA system back in August. And the agency cited many efforts to ramp up capacity, like hiring more workers and building new health centers. We want to know if you're a veteran going to a local VA hospital, if you are seeing those longer lines. Let us know through our Reported app on your smartphone, or you can email us at reported@WTNH.com.